Shoo! Shoo!
Green Ninja! Green Ninja! Bicycling with Zack Lee! Green Ninja! Green Ninja! Never gonna stop until we do this thing! Green Ninja!
On this episode of the Green Ninja Show, Olivia from San Bruno, California asks,
I hear there are fewer bees around these days. Isn't that a good thing?
Quite the contrary, Olivia. I know there's a lot of negative buzz about bees, but let's pull the stingers out from some of those misconceptions.
I'll be right back!
Okay. What are you doing to my friend?
It's this bee. He was trying to sting me.
Does he look like he was gonna sting you?
I guess not.
Bees won't bother you if you don't bother them. And without bees, there wouldn't be as many flowers, fruits and veggies, or honey.
I'm sorry, Bee. I hope you can forgive me and we can be friends. Cool. High five.
So remember, everyone, bees are our friends. So let's take care of our BFFs.
See? Bees are really sweet once you get past some of their bad reputations. Wanna join the hive? Click here.